Hi, Dallas, Callie. I love you. You continue to take my breath away from the first moment I saw you, every morning that I wake up next to you, and in this moment right now. You're the most beautiful thing God has ever created. You're my best friend and the true definition of my better half. Even during the darkest of times, you're the light that keeps me going. You challenge me to better myself every day and always bring out the best in me. You're my person and a dream come true. I will love you forever in this life and the next.
Anthony, I stand here today in front of you, more than ready to become your wife. But describing the love I have for you is almost impossible. To pinpoint only a few reasons why I love you is not sufficient. You are more than what I ever could have hoped to find. I still don't know how I was fortunate enough to find a man as amazing as you. You make loving me seem so simple, like it's second nature. And for the people here that know me, know that is extremely difficult to do. You are not only my soulmate, but my best friend, my confidant, and my safe place. You're my reason to make it home after my shift. You're my reason to live. You're my everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Chandler.
I remember him calling me and being like, hey, I'm really interested in this girl. And me and Dallas followed each other on Instagram. So he told me, he was like, you're following her, who is she? And I told him like, oh, she's awesome, that's Dallas. She's super, super cool. You guys should totally link up. And I remember really thinking then like, oh my God, I can't believe I didn't ever think of them two as a couple because they really are perfect for each other.
In the same way that Anthony was like very friendly with me, almost like if we had known each other for a very long time. It was like seeing an old friend.
He was very nice, comforting, welcoming, and I feel like it's a good change, and I feel like she's deserving of that, you know?
Okay, so Dallas was bringing him to my house one time, and I was peeking out the window because I wanted to see what he looked like. And then I seen him pull up, so then I ran outside, and I just remember looking at him like, how the weather up there. Too tall, but he was real nice, he was real nice.
I went over to their house. He was really nice and very sweet, and I was like, okay, I think I like him. And then he actually took me home without Idalis in the car, and he was really, really nice. I got to learn a lot about him, and I was like, okay, I approve. He's nice,
yeah,
he's good.
Super nice.
Mr. and Mrs. Adelis and Anthony Chandler! Let's go!
Just stay true to yourself, be yourself, never change or waver. Just love wholeheartedly and give it your all. I mean, this is your opportunity to be you and to create a family for yourself and a life for yourself. So do that, don't allow anybody to get in between that. You're the coffee that I need in the morning.
You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. The biggest thing is communication, you know, always be there for each other, you know, it's going to be rough times, but, you know, you guys are going to be solid, you guys are going to rock together, you know, just always look on the bright side of things. At the end of the day, you guys have each other, and, you know, it's all you guys have, and grow your family big, and, you know, raise those 6'8 giants you guys have.
That's facts.
Live every day like it's your last. I mean, treasure the time you guys have together, because you never know what's gonna happen.
Anthony, treat her right.
No, I Dallas treat him right.
It's the sunrise and those brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire.
The thing that's worked for me in my marriage is just always putting the other person first. They're both beautiful people. They both love each other. If they just remember that and to always put each other's happiness before theirs, then they're both always going to be happy.
I would say that, like, where you guys are at now, as time goes on and the years go on, like, always remember your roots, number one. Remember where it started. And not only that, growth, like, really try to like grow with one another, learn each other in and out, your mindsets, because you guys are both gonna, your mind is gonna change over the years, you know, stuff like that. But as long as you guys are in tune with each other, then your heart will always just grow together. So just, you know, keep that, yeah. They help each other out, help each other be the best people you could possibly be.
Communicate, love that.
These are some of your best friends here. Anthony, we love you.
Love you, G.
Dallas, you're now part of the family. We're glad that you guys are making this official, not just Facebook, but the real thing. we love you guys.
Love you.
Love you.
If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you